Okay, my parents are gone for the weekend. Our grandma's taking care of us. And her and Steve have been getting into it all the weekend. That's hilarious.
You make it to disrespect your mom and dad, but you're not going to get by with me.
Yeah, my dad left. He said, Steven, you're the man of the house.
I did not.
He said,
I did not.
He said, you're the man of the house.
Then why did he have me over here, you little shit?
So, to make sure you don't get all crazy, grab it, whatever.
Oh, that's... Now you're lying.
Okay, how am I lying?
I'm not changing it. We're watching this. Stop talking. And did I have to get my paddle?
Oh my god, I didn't think of the paddle. That hurts so bad. It was so strong.
I have no practice.
Is that okay, Harry Bond? The paddle.
You son of a bitch.
What's wrong with you?
I want a little respect. You can't make him a face with me. You want a bet?
Yeah.
Well, then stand up.
No. Emma, what's wrong with you? Are you freaking out of your mind? I'm freaking out of mine.
I'll tell you what. I'm leaving.
I'm falling on the wall. It'll take this away before you kill somebody.
Stop. I'm calling your mom.
I'm calling her. No, you made me face.
No, I'm calling her as I leave out the door. You little son of a bitch.
Stop fussing in my house. It's not your house. You can't look.
I'm freaking bleeding now. Where's the phone? Where's the phone?
I don't know.
You got it up your ass, too.
But that's freaking funny.